Hello everybody, my name is Fred Killer. We're here today playing Ark Survival Evolve. Hey guys, how's it going? We're right here playing Ark. Imagine Tavis on Foulmouth. Hey. So, guys, right out here, playing Ark. Oh, forgot. K-Manual. Well, not in the K-Manual, the Orbit camera. So, I've been doing kind of like some stuff right now. Right now I'm right here. I was in the fabricator building some of this, but I had to turn it off because he's so noisy. So I'm gonna make some polymer because today I want to make. Sorry guys, I had to shift the camera right here. Oh, there. So today I want to make kinda some stuff. Kind of like let me check right here. Sorry, it's so loud in here. Structure. Electric. I want to make the air conditioner. I want to make the refrigerators and some of this stuff. But I need to make this electronics, so I need to get silica pearls. So I think I'm gonna get some silica pearls. I have washed before I go, I want first to wanna turn off this, so alright, still making. Oh well, whatever. So I'm gonna go and I washed Slipgator, so I saw that there's an area close right here that has a lot of silica pearls. Like, I watch his videos, guys. You can see. I watch his videos and I'm a subscriber to them. So, let's check kind of like this area around. Oh, Delo. Where's the goddamn Delo? Oh, there, level 90, one kill. Alright, so let's check around here. I really don't know, so let's go. Alright, Manta! Oh shoot, Marge Tavis is getting attacked, and I'm about to get attacked by Manta. Gosh dang it. Copies. Oh, 150 compy. What? Hello. Hey, compies. Alright, I don't know where. I know somewhere around here. There should be kind of like a little area that I can get silica pearls. Oh, I forgot to say, guys. Thank you so. Yeah, guys, I forgot to say, if you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button to show your support. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and my friend's channel so you can see their videos and stuff. And guys, and thank you so much for showing your support in the last couple of videos. You guys are awesome. You guys are killing it. Thank you so much, guys. You guys are awesome. Thank you. I really appreciate it. So, alright, what I was saying, that I want to get silica pearls. But I don't see. There's rays over there. Oh, there's a lot of these guys right here. Oh, nighttime. Come on, die. Alright, what do I get more pearls for this? No. Oh. There, with the hatch. Oh, guys, I feel that I'm about to sneeze. I totally felt that I saw a raptor or something. I might go crazy. I'm going crazy, I think so. Alright, through that out. Oh, I'm just keeping that. I don't know, I need I need pearls. Oh, wait. Wait. Let's go to the Carnal Island. Alright, you need... Oh, Miss Feed. Well, first of all, let me go back to the base and turn off the fabricator. And then we'll go to the Carnal Island because I watch, like I say, I watch Slip Gators and I saw that there, over there, there's kind of like an area that has a lot of this silver pearl, so I'm going over there to get some, because you can see I need some for the, to make electronics. Probably, are you done already? Yeah, he's done. Let's go, alright, so let's go over there. Let's go to the Carnal Island. There it is. So, alright guys, so I'm gonna go over there and I will bring you guys back when I'm over there taking silver pearls and stuff so I can show you where you can get them and everything. So, alright, I'm gonna go over there and I'm gonna pause it right here and I will bring you guys back. We're back, guys. We got here, there's a Rex Spinal, and you can see in the water there's a lot of silver pearls. Mm-hmm. Alright, there's a Rex, there's a Spinal, and there's the Argentavis. Please don't be a high level T-Rex. Oh, I didn't saw the level, guys. Alright. Just a little 45 guy. Just a Spinal. 95. Oh, Mitch. I miss. Right there. Right, you stupid guy. Ooh, don't fall to the water. Dead. I'm just gonna eat it, and then I need to attract the Argentavis. So, is this metal? Well, that's metal. Shot him. Wait, before I continue shooting at him. Well, little guy. Come here. Oh, what? Oh well. All right, so I just killed this with the Argentavis. I wanted to kill it with the. All right, so we're right here. All right, there should be a lot of Mega Piranhas. All right, let's take these out. Oh, there is one. Oh, they're coming. Ooh, back. Oh my god. Thank you, stupid. Holy crap. There's a bunch of them. Holy crap, guy. Oh, movie is so stupid. There's a lot. Alright guys, so I'm gonna pause the video right here. I'm gonna kill all these Mega Piranha. Because I'm not talking to you guys. I'm too concentrated in killing this Mega Piranha. Die, you stupid. You gonna die or something? Let me use this then. Come here. Holy crap, there's a lot of Mega Piranhas. Oh, don't lag on me. Kill one. Kill another one. Did I kill them off? Alright, I didn't want to pause the video. Alright, I think I killed them all. No! What the crap? There was a bunch of them. Come here, you stupid. Come here. Oh my god, guys. That's so stupid. Like a bunch of piranhas in just one place. And it's really hard to control. Holy crap, I got scared. I was like, no more piranhas. Alright guys, so I'm gonna pause the video right here. I'm gonna collect more Zeruko Pearls. And yeah, I will bring you guys back when I have a ton of them. We're back guys. I already gathered a lot of stuff, a lot of Zeruko Pearls, as you can see right here. And I don't know, I killed a T-Rex and I got just a normal T-Rex and I got a Rex Bone helmet. Like if I kill like a this Alpha. Sorry for that. Oh god. Sorry. I don't know why, but I think that they added that now some T-Rexes give you the Rex Bone helmet. Skin helmet. So that's so weird. Alright, so right now let's go back to the house. Well, got back to the base. And make some electronics. Alright. This should be something right here, like an alpha or something. Let's go for here. Let's check. How are your tables? A lot of them. 45. Still one. I want a Argentavis, like a really high level, like a 150 or 135. I want a 150 Argentavis. I don't know why, but I do want it. 100. What about you? 60. Big battle over there. 80. Oh well, small guys. So, alright guys, so I'm gonna go back to the base. I'm gonna make the electronics and I will get everything ready to make the, the stuff that we need for electrical stuff because I wanna do dino breathing. I wanna get a really high Argentavis, like another Argentavis. So I wanna do that. because Foulmouth should be breeding with someone like a high-level female that I have. So I'm gonna go right here, I'm gonna do that, and I will bring you guys back when I have everything ready to place and everything ready to do. So I will bring you guys back. We're back, guys. It's really noisy because I've been making a lot of stuff. I made this, some electrical. Right now I'm building. Oh yeah, all right. So I've been doing stuff right now, like making a lot of electronics, making a lot of stuff. Come on. Oh well, come on. There. All right, so I've been gathering stuff. As you can see right now, I'm crafting everything that I need for the breeding and two for putting the eggs and stuff. Oh well. Oh, and the wolf that we tamed, I call him Fearsome. Here is the dire wolf, Fearsome. I decided to call him like that. Any egg? No poop. No. Out. No. So weird. You're not laying any eggs. Okay. I should stop pumping up. Oh, there. Alright, we got everything. Here we got 3 refrigerators and 4 of this stuff. I think I should have 4, yeah, refrigerators, so I need to build one more. So let me go more metal. Holy crap, guys. I just ran out of, no, I still have metal. But I kinda like running out of metal. So soon I will be able, I need to get more metal. Alright, structure, electric. Crystal, gosh. Oh, I have some. I got some, so let's put it right there. Right, turn on. Right there, so electrical stuff is gonna be right here. Oh, whoa, I forgot, I need meat. Oh, I'm hungry. Ah, crap. Almost. Right here. 28. Right there. Yeah. All right, so let's go back here and build this right here. All right, so can I just put it right here? I don't know how I'm gonna place this. Should I place it like this or like that? Right there. All right, a little more to the Right there.
Yeah. We got it.
Alright, so I need to put this.
Oh, I can see it. Yeah.
There. So now I should give me this. Oh, come on. Oh, these are the headaches, guys. Alright, so should I do kind of like electric bus right here? Yeah, then one. Yeah, like this. Working.
Yeah.
Alright, so. No. Right here, we can put this right about here. Oh gosh. Oh, what? Wait, let me check. Alright, perfect. Oh, what took? Oh, there's the problem. Oh, we're good. Oh, God. Perfect. So now the other one is gonna be perfect place too. So let's put this at the front. There. No, 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 no. There. Right there. Ah, it's kind of like a little, oh well, not everything has to be perfect, but you know, there it is. We got the, right there. Now the refrigerators are gonna be kind of like right here. There's one. There is two. Three. And four. There. Yeah. Our little area. With stuff. Yeah. We got this. We got this. We got this. Alright. I need some gas. We got a ton of gas. Give me this. And this. Probably have to go and make more. Let's put that right there, right there. And turn it on. We got power, guys. Oh my god. We're making a lot of progress and advancement. So let's get all the eggs that I have right here. Well, probably. If I can carry them all. Can I? No. Oh, I'm overburdened. Why? So I have to put all the eggs over here and some of the food and stuff. So yeah, we're making a lot of progress, guys. So I think the eggs are gonna be the first one over here. First one. Yeah, eggs. There, eggs. Let's go for more. There's still more.
Still more eggs.
Oh, crap. Alright, let me pass through here. Oh, there. Why am I overburdened? Alright, let's put this spark fire. Smart fire. Whatever. 74. Alright, let's go and get this meat. Get the meat. Alright, can you
do this. There. Spy powder. Alright, let's go and put this meat and the eggs away. Oh my god, guys, I feel that we're... I don't know if I'm gonna break ever. I'm not gonna break that because I'm gonna take a really long time to break all that. And I'm kinda lazy right now. So I'm not gonna break that, the kibble. Alright, I need this right here. Right there. Let's see, what level are we? Level 80. And do we unlock something? All we need to make for this right here? Not really. I know that I need to do this skull, but... Oh, there. I need to make this. And I want to get to this and this. Alright, so let's go to the... To right here. Let's go to the... Structure. Cooking. There is... Oh! It must be kidding. Oh my god, guys, we need 300 polymer, 1800 metal, 450 cementing paste, and 300 oil. What? Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna do that off camera. I will gather everything off camera. And I will make it off camera and everything. Of course, I need to pick a place. I think I'm gonna take the smithy out. I'm gonna place the cooking thingy, that thing right here. I'm gonna put right on the back. I'm gonna put some water reservations right here and be connected to the cooking pot or the industrial cooker or whatever it is called. And yeah, and the smithy is gonna be moved to right here, I think. Kinda like around here. Yeah, I think next... I don't know where the smithy is gonna go, but I'm gonna try to place the smithy kinda like around here. Probably right here, like next to it, right here. Yeah, it's gonna be right there. So I'm gonna put the smithy right there and everything. Alright, what should I... Oh yeah, I have to go back here. I think I had to go back here. Oh. I think I got some... Yeah, there's charcoal. I need this. That. And let's go back to the... Back here. And do more of this. Alright, there. Alright, we got all this right here, so... I think I'm gonna keep this place. I don't know why, but probably I'm gonna keep it. Probably I'm gonna break it. I don't know. But, you know, this I don't need. Well, I'm gonna leave that right there because I wonder if there's gonna be like, I don't know, something for the what the heck? Indominus Rex, really? I'm thinking about the mod. But I'm gonna leave that right there just in case we need it for the Dodo Rex or something. I don't know if the Dodo Rex is gonna be here for the events or anything. I hope so, because I would like to play around with the Dodo Rex and everything, but you know, hopefully I'm gonna have something, because I would like to see the Dodo Rex. Like, I wanna play with it. I wanna play with him and everything. I wanna tame it, force tame, of course. Well, I do wanna play around with the Dodo Rex and everything, but you know, I don't know if there are death. And you know what else I would like to play in the Xbox One? I would like to play Ark Survival the Fittest. I think the creators they should make the game like Ark Survival the Fittest. They should make it for the Xbox One. Like, if I had to buy it, I would totally buy it. No matter what the price is, I would totally buy it. But I think there are death should do that. If RDF, if you're watching this video, please, oh crap, please make the Ark Survival the Fittest for the Xbox One. I will, I would be so happy and so excited because that Ark Survival Defeat is cool. Right now I downloaded it for the PC version, but I don't have like a desktop. I only have a laptop, but the game doesn't work that well on the laptop. I don't know why, but yeah, the game doesn't work that well on it. I probably should cook some meat. Right, you got autonomy, so let's cook all this. I'm gonna cook all this meat. Right there. And I should probably get to bolts. Probably I'm gonna do that off camera. Gather all the materials and make the bolts. I'm gonna do that off camera because on camera I really don't like doing it. But, you know, I'm gonna do a lot of stuff off camera, so yeah. So guys, I think this is gonna be it for this episode, so yeah guys. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button to show your support. You know how it already. Please subscribe to my channel and my friend's channel. I'm gonna leave a link in the description below so you can go and subscribe to them and watch their videos and support them. And yeah guys, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.